Alrighty then. What's up guys, how are you doing today? Thank you so much for tuning in. And thank you to all my wonderful 1000 plus subscribers if you're new here. Welcome to the channel, and today I would just like to talk about Xiao. Probably the best character in Genshin Impact, even better than my Lilo. And I would like to talk about him and how to help everyone else get him, especially everyone else who's not a whale. Okay, so I saw a video today about a zombie hate video, and this is what drove me to make this discussion and hopefully help other people have a better quality of life with Genshin Impact. I saw this game and I would like to help others. And also, as a reminder for me, to not make a mistake. Not to make more mistakes. Like I did on my first account. So this is my Google account. As you can see here, I got D-Lo. I rerolled for 50 times until I got D-Lo on the Glee banner, and then after a week, Childe showed up and I got him with just less than 4,000 full more gems. And then Zhongli came up and I got him with around maybe 9,000 plus versions. Okay, so sorry, this is not scripted. So back to the video zombie hitter that I watched today is his excuses, or whatever you call it. He pulled for Zhongli. And other people might have pulled for Zhongli, and their excuses, his excuses, and their excuse maybe, because there are a lot of people following him. Yes, and a lot of views on that video, and a lot of comments agreeing with him, liking the video, is that he did not know Albedo was coming. That's why he wished on Zhongli and used up all of his free to play Fumigens that he earned and wasted his pity because he wished for Zhongli banner, and now he wants Albedo because Albedo could be, it's not yet confirmed, could be a Geo DPS that's even better than Zhongli. But I don't think there's nothing better than raining spamming meteors all day, because I love Zhongli. I've come to a build with not yet my max build, where I'm just spamming meteors on everything all day. Okay, so where was I? So just not scripted. Oh yes, the excuses with the zombie haters. Come on. Being smart is being smart, it's not being stupid. Everyone in Genshin Impact community is updated with leaks. Yes, leaks. Data mining, whatever. Don't tell me you didn't know how beta was coming. Every day you're on social media checking for new updates, leaks, rumors. You're on Reddit and you're on YouTube, and then you say you did not know how beta was coming. That's a very, very weak, and I'm sorry, a very stupid excuse. So when Xiao comes, you're going to say you did not know that Xiao is coming? When everybody else knows Xiao is coming? You're not even new to the game. You've been playing since day one and know how Genshin Impact and MiHoYo works with their updates. And you all know that every like 15 days, if I'm correct, correct me if I'm wrong, a new banner comes up with a new 5-star character and maybe some new 4-star characters and old 4-star characters on that banner. So when Xiao comes and you don't have enough booming gems for her, you can't make that excuse. Okay, so maybe I'll cut that and make it another video about Xiao. Okay, so enough of those not so smart people. I'm really sorry, but that's the truth. I'm only saying that so that you won't make stupid decisions next time and be smarter next time though. Okay, so rant over. So how to, sorry about the long rant, but I needed to get that out. So how to get Xiao 100%? Yes, I'm gonna give some tips. Especially for those people who have terrible luck in this gacha. As I mentioned in the intro, how lucky I am. And how I prepared for each banner. How much primo gems you have to prepare. And also, you have to learn about the PT system and how it works. And if you're really, really, really unlucky, I'm gonna give some tips that can guarantee you to get Xiao 100%. So, okay, so for starters, let me get that calculator up for you guys here. And also record what I'm calculating on the calculator, because I'm going to be editing this out, because right now I'm just recording audio. I don't do what popular Genshin Impact YouTubers do. with their quality of setups and editing or whatever. Okay, so as a free-to-play player, you get what, 60 primo gems a day from doing commissions. So let's say times 31 days. Okay, so December is 31 days. January is 31 days. Okay, that's perfect. 60 primo gems times 30 days equals to, wow, 1,860 primo gems. That's really not a lot. And you can see the problem there with the free to play. But if you're really purely free to play, you're going to have a very low chance of getting Xiao, to be honest. I want to be honest with you guys right now. Okay, so that's 1860 PMO gems free from daily commissions. So let's say from the events, maybe 1.2 or events or any events this month. So like maybe every month from events and free primo gems, promotional primo gems they give. Maintenance bugs, or thank you promotional gems. Like 200 per day, they give that, like that. I think I got like 200 free primo gems over the last 2 weeks. Thanking us players for making Genshin Impact the number one gacha game, like I think something like that. Okay, so from events, so let's say, and including the chests and quests, free primo gems you get, let's say you get an additional 2,000 primo gems a month. My lowest estimate is 1,500, but maybe 2,000 primo gems a month, so that's really not a lot. It's like 2.5 temples. So are you sure you're going to get Xiao if you have terrible luck? So December, assuming you've saved. Oh no, I think most people have spent on the zombie banner, whether they wanted to get him or not, or wanted to get other characters on the banner. So free-to-play players would likely have at least half of that this month. But I'm gonna round it off, make this easier for me. Okay, so December, let's say December, you get 4,000 primo gems. That's including the events and whatever. So December and January, you get another 4,000 primo gems. Alright, so that's not counting the fates. So if you have very good luck, like me, and like some other people, you will most likely get Xiao. But not everyone is lucky, and there's a chance that we might not get him with that much Prima Gems. So that's just December and January. And then oh no, you only have like, if Xiao comes on the 1st of February, first week, if he's not on the first banner, I think you might only have like 15 days. So more or less on my estimate, by February when Xiao comes, I think he will come out in February. I'm not quite sure. I forget, but correct me if I'm wrong. But the main thing is, we all know Xiao is coming, so you can't use that, oh, I wish for this banner, I wish for Ganyu, because I did not, you know, Xiao is coming. I wish on the character that came out January 2021, because I did not know Xiao is coming. That's very, 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 makes no sense. Terrible, makes no sense, excuse, whatever. That's just stupid. So, like half of February's worth of Bumo Gems. I think you, by the time my estimation is, you will get around 1100. Bumo Gems when Xiao comes out. But I want to make sure that I get Xiao. So let me pull up another calculator. That's December, January, and February, and half of February. Okay, so let's move calculator. Let me get a calculator here again. Okay, so now the best solution is to make sure that you get Xiao 100%. I think where my foolproof theory is that I would need 30,000 Prima Gems to get Xiao. He's the only character that I want right now, and I want to make sure that I have it, because I've got all the characters that I really want. I got Diluc, I got Jilly, I got Zhongli, I really want them all. And I got good luck, and I made good, smart preparations. And also another tip, don't wish. Just don't use your wishes at all, okay? You need all the Prima Gems you need. Don't wish on the standard banners and the other weapon banner. You will not get any PT carried over. And if you've already made a lot of wishes on the Zhongli banner, then don't wish at all to increase your chances to get a Xiao. Okay, so to make sure that I will get Xiao 100%. Okay, so I will get the Moon in the Vulcan blessing. So that gives 90 Prima Gems, 90 a day. So that's times 31 for December. Then you add another 2,790 for February. Okay, so let me get another calculator. So you're gonna get around 5,000 Prima Gems. For 15 days, because you have at least 15 more days when the Xiao banner comes up to save your Primo Gems. So Okay, so for 15 days you will get around, you will get 1,350 pin volume, so add it to the 5,580. Okay, so you will get, let's round it up, 7,000 pin volume. So 1,100 plus 7,000 equals 1,800. Okay, so that's, I think that will guarantee you getting at least one Xiao on February, unless you're really really lucky. Well, it is what it is. Okay, so alright, so also another way to get more premiums for non-whale players is the battle pass. It's only like $5. It's really not much. If you spend like total $10 or $12, I'm not sure in US dollars of how much it's worth. I mean, it's not a lot. Why not spend it on battle pass and the blessing instead of wasting your money on useless things like alcohol or whatever? Why not save Prima Gems using those so that you can get guaranteed Xiao when it comes out? Okay, so let's see. I'm not sure the battle pass how much. Let's see. How much Prima Gems you get? I can't remember. So 680. So let's say we add, we will add the fates. So let's say you'll get 900 Prima Gems per month. So times 2 months, we will convert the fates to Prima Gems to make this easier for me. So you will get additional 1,800, and then for 15 days when job banner comes up, maybe plus 900, so 2,700. Okay, 1,800 plus 2,700. Okay, so let's say more events and more maintenance, whatever, free gems. We got maybe around 2,000 more by that time, so plus 2,000. And then there will be more events, and when Dragon Spine shows up, yeah, I think you will get, and more World Chess and Dragon Spine and more quests, I think. You will get, and then you level up your adventure app. I think you will get around less than or around 30,000 Prima Gems. Okay, so that will guarantee you to get Xiao. Don't wish on any other banners, so I'll cut this video right now to make it short. Well, have a great day, and peace.
That's about as far as you'll get.